friends, welcome back to my channel, A Day with Vaishnavi. I am back with a new video, that is how to make a dream catcher. That is quite simple, easy and beautiful. I did not step out of my house for this. I just prepared with the items that was available in my house. Even you can do the same. That is you required. If you have a quilling paper, you can use that. Or any color paper, you can use that also. Then I used anchor thread. You can use any white or any color thread that should be thick. Then I used pearls, that is like black pearl. So you can go ahead with any color pearls, any design. You can. So let's get started. Can see this?
Thank you. Thank you.